you ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals 20 over 11. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Group like terms. Group the coefficients. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Group like terms. Group the coefficients. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Group all x terms on the left side of the equation. Subtract 2x from both sides. Group like terms. Group the coefficients. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 37 over 3 to both sides. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Reduce the zero numerator. Simplify the arithmetic. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Find the greatest common factor of the numerator and denominator. Factor out and cancel the greatest common factor. Isolate the x. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 5 over 22. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is x equals 20 over 11.